Hey there everybody, what's going on? My name is Dynasty and welcome back to a new YouTube video. So, I believe the last time I made this video was in November of 2019, where I basically compared my content from like a couple of years ago to now. Now here's the thing, I recently watched that video back and Jesus Christ, my content back then in 2019 was still really bad. Even though in the video I was saying, wow, I've improved so much, it was still absolutely terrible. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to react to a very old video of mine, and then I'm going to react to a new video of mine, and we're going to compare them together and see how far I've improved in my editing skills and just overall content creation. Okay, let's get into it. Okay, so here we are. This is the first video we're going to use. I believe, when did this come out? This came out in July 2nd, 2018. It had 218 views. Back then I used to like my own videos, apparently. Any comments? Yeah, this is 8.13 and I'm in 8.14. She got buffed. Pretty good stuff. Alright, let's give it a watch. I feel ashamed that I liked my own videos back then, but... Yo, let's just look over it, yeah? Okay. Let me turn it down a bit. First of all, my old intro. I don't use that anymore. Okay, maybe I'm gonna turn it back up a bit. There we go. Ahri Jungle OP, that's my Smurf account that I don't use anymore, because... It's bronze. Okay, this is High Five by Foxy Evenson. The quality is really bad because this is on my old computer. Oh my god, this is a time before W gave movement speed. Hilarious. Use of cinematic, I don't do that anymore. Okay. Epilepsy warning, by the way. Good dribble. Clean as fuck double, by the way. Wait, that's the old Kale icon. Yeah, that Rice just totally gave up. Puts the flash on it, by the way. That poor MF. I remember this clip. This clip, I literally chanced. Because I thought, like, if I got this, it would be good YouTube content. I'm recalling on a ward on purpose. Debating Wukong. Didn't need to flash. But oh well. I'm gonna pause here. And I hate to pause. That right there, this bit here. That bit with all the words on the screen, I remember being like so gassed about that. I was so happy. And now looking back at it, I can do it so much better. Jesus Christ, like, oh dear. I remember being so proud of that. I remember rendering that clip specifically and showing all my friends. Ugh, Jesus Christ. This was the game against Tryndamere mid. Okay. Ooh. Kept the UI on screen for a split second there. I try to edit that out nowadays. Okay. Good redirect on that Q, by the way. Decent double. Also, I died to that Syndra. Roam kill before the time of alcoves, by the way. And that's it. Yeah. So that was that, by the way. Also, no outro. I don't know what I was thinking, but then. Did I not have an outro? I must have not, right? I don't know. Anyway. That was, like, the quality is really bad. Like, you can see how grainy and old it is, because it was on my old PC, and I'm pretty sure this isn't even 60 FPS. Jesus Christ. Where was it? Yeah. Like, this wasn't even 60 FPS. Oh, it was... It's so bad. Like, compared to what I make now, by the way, it's really bad. But anyway, we're gonna go on to the next video, like, one of my most recent, music montages. Okay, so here we are at my mid lane montage. This is a really dope video, in my opinion. I'm super proud of this one, and that's why it's my, like, front of channel video. I'm super proud of this one, really. I'm not sure if you guys noticed, but I also always edit the Spirit Blossom Ahri icon to sort of fit the theme of the video. And also, this is the only thumbnail that I use, that I have on my channel that's not purple, and I did that for a reason, because the song used is called Nihilist Blues, and I just thought it was just a funny play on words. Yeah, let's have a look at this. Okay, so I was playing Silas at this time. Stole the Echo Wall. Hey, there's Cowabunga. And there's Fernando as well. Did not need to ignite that Akali. Oh, I remember this. I mean, I'm saying like it was a long time ago. I think I made this video a couple months back. I'm just gonna pause again. That flame transition is one of my favorite ones. It's actually like a red flame transition. I just used my plugin called AAV Color Lab to change it to blue. Like, I'll throw the red one across the screen now, and then I'll throw a blue one across the screen now. Just cool stuff. Ahri triple kill. With GLP, I miss GLP. Pretty good, pretty good. Fernando, I'm still salty that you stole that kill, by the way. That poor Vayne. Cool double. That was just on the very tip. I was lucky that hit, to be fair. Double. I don't play Pyke mid anymore. I probably should. I've heard he's pretty good right now. Decent. Caught him just on the tip of that. Yeah, I miss my days of Pyke mid. Pyke mid was so fun. Also, by the way, this is a mid lane montage. I'm literally playing Silas jungle right there. So, you know, I kind of lied. I first blood the Echo. That was in one of my solo queue games. Yeah. You see what I mean about, like, I'm gonna pause, I'm so sorry. You see what I mean about putting the words across the screen, how it's so more fluent now when comparing it to the old video. Also, I'm very lucky that I killed this Caitlyn. Timed nothing with that B drop. That was kind of a mistake on my part. Casual Swain gameplay. Jesus Christ. I hate that bit, because it still doesn't work to this day. Pyke into Ahri is so free. Unless they're Glacial Ahri, then it's not. This exact clip here, I was sat on this clip for weeks, and this was the only time where it sort of worked. That poor Kai'Sa. I don't know why I use this clip, because look, the Rammus totally gave up. I don't know why I use that clip, but oh well. That poor Kaiser. The ult into the wall to like cancel the distance was so clean there. Also, I'm doing a really good job here at timing. Timing moves to Ollie Sykes' harmonies. Except right there, I didn't do anything. Like, see what I mean? Like, I timed it on that beat drop. Also, always feels good killing an Aurelia. Grimes' vocals are just so clean. And so was that Nunu kill. This is all the same clip, by the way. Bad Zhonya's. And this is the previous outro. I'm using a new one now. Yeah, and there's all the stuff. So, from what I can tell, it's very clear that I improved from, like, 2 years. Learning how to use Sony Vegas, and also learning a bunch of other stuff, like how to use Photoshop, and, yeah, many other stuff like that. I am impressed, and I'm satisfied with my improvements. There's still much to learn. I hope you guys enjoyed this sort of video. It's a bit different. I don't really sit in front of a camera and talk to you guys directly that often. I probably should. I'm not sure. Maybe if this gets good reception, I'll do it more often. And sorry for being a little bit quiet. It is like 6 a.m. But yeah, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And, you know, make sure to stay safe out there. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.